leaving the starting line with Top Fuel rookie Tony Stewart. Do you feel like a rookie?
I just start laughing every time somebody says I'm a rookie this year. And it's true, I am a rookie this year, but I never thought at my age that I would be a rookie again. But I've learned to never say never in my life.
You look at your development of a drag racer. Where are you right now?
I feel like I have a long way to go. Things happen very, very quick in the Top Fuel car, and trying to get that experience and go through all the different scenarios that can and will happen at some point.
How did motorsports find you?
My father was racing in SECA when I was born, and that's how I got hooked on racing. And then when I turned 8, they bought me a go-kart to start racing, and the rest is history.
NASCAR champion, IndyCar champion, Hall of Famer. Is there a title that you love?
No, not necessarily. I mean, at some point you're gonna stop all of it and you're gonna reflect on everything that's behind you. But in the meantime, we're still working on the stuff ahead of us.
As a new fan base meets you this weekend, what's something that we might have wrong about Tony Stewart?
Well, I think if people watch YouTube too much, they have this impression in their mind that I like getting mad and upset and frustrated. I have a lot more fun playing pranks and having fun and laughing and carrying on.
What do you feel is your greatest success?
Honestly, at this point in my life, I think it was the moment I married my wife, Leah. I've had a great career in motorsports, but I tell everybody the Cliff Notes version of my life is marrying Leah. She was worth the wait.
Why drag racing?
Well, I think it's no secret that, you know, when I met Leah and I started going to the drag races with her, and the more races I went to, the more questions I asked. And the more questions I asked, the more it was like setting a hook in a fish's mouth. And I got addicted to it and sold on it. I've ran so many different types of cars and ran so many cars that people are like, oh, he's not gonna do well in this. He won't figure this out. That drives me.
How are you with the word goat?
I think Ricky Carmichael carries that title way better. I've got to race with some great race car drivers, multiple forms of motorsports, but just to even be considered in that category is something to be really proud of.
As we get to the finish line, your first win in the NHRA, what would your victory dance be?
Leah will tell you, I am not a dancer at all. My celebration is always get back to the team as quick as possible and have a beer with the guys. My favorite moment after a victory is being with those guys in that moment.
And that is Walk 1,000 Feet with Tony Stewart. That was a little shimmy.